Today is an exciting day, for me at least. I finally get to show off my favorite Android launcher to the world. It's called Aviate, and it's been around as an invite-only beta for the better part of a year now. A few months back, Yahoo acquired the company, and finally this week, the app has been released to everyone, along with a whole bunch of improvements. So Aviate is the most customizable of launchers. Its goal is to get you launching apps quicker and easier. I kind of think of it as the Google Now of launchers. It uses context clues to queue up your most likely apps to be used. The launcher is split into three main sections. First, the main page holds your favorite widget and top 10 most used apps chosen by you. Swipe up and you'll get access to your favorite contacts. You can call, message, or even send your current location to them. Swipe right and you'll see shelves of apps divided by category. These can be moved around and rearranged. Click on one category and it'll expand to show all of the associated apps. The Suggest App button is pretty nifty. It'll find related applications from the Google Play Store and give you a download link. You can also, of course, see all of your installed applications in the alphabetical order if you swipe right. But the best part about Aviate is the third panel. This is the context aware page that will give you relevant apps depending on where you are and what you're doing. If I'm at work, it'll show me work-related apps and give me easy access to my calendar events and email. If I'm out in the world, I'll get transit apps. Getting ready for bed, it'll bring up my alarm settings. Plugging in headphones will bring up the music apps. It's really, really cool. Not the context that you're looking for, you can swipe left and view additional spaces. The settings are pretty bare bones. You can basically set your home and work locations, choose between light and dark themes, and download icon packs. Not a lot, but it's all you need, really. Sure, it isn't the most configurable of launchers, but the intelligence aspect is why I really love Aviate. It predicts what you want to do automatically. So give it a spin, let me know what you think down in the comments. It's free and really great. Speaking of great, our sponsor Loot Crate delivers awesome geeky goodness to your door for less than $20 per month. Sign up for a subscription at lootcrate.com/Tekzilla and use the code REV3 for 10% off any plan. And hey, did you miss the Google I/O announcement? Check out Patrick's fastly spoken recap of the entire keynote. I'm Michael Hand, see you next time.